On this week's episode of Through the Eyes of an Artist, we feature Grande Prairie-based artist Carolyn Sinclair. Carolyn introduces us to her and her husband's Calgary Stampede award-winning chuckwagon horses.
I don't want to just paint a horse standing in a field and there's the horse. I want to capture something about it, like its personality or the story.
Watch Through the Eyes of an Artist, Saturday, November 25th at 4 p.m. on channels 10 and 610, available only to Eastlink video customers.